It's actually cool to do science now, and that's a good thing.
This is going to be my 3D mini project.
Basically, I'm harnessing solar energy in order to purify water.
My main goal for all this is mainly prosthetics. This is all brain controlled.
I harvested human heat, and I made a flashlight that ran off the heat of the human hand.
I really firmly believe it will be my generation that will find something outside of our solar system, and I want to be a part of that. Clap along if you feel like that's what you want.